Let me show you how to operate an automatic screw feeder.